it's happening. The soft sounds of Subnautica.
Ooh, alliteration.
Soft sounds of Subnautica.
What's up, Drachma? How's it going, Sephiroth? Munchkin, good to see you guys.
Apparently a message for me. Thank you guys for all the retweets. Holy crap. The soft... Is that supposed to be soothing? Soft, soothing sounds of Subnautica. The soft, slothfully the soft, slothfully soothing sounds of Subnautica. Say that one. Can't even English. I bet you can English better than you can English. How about that? Look at that. Seamoth, Cyclops, porn suit. Oh, it's glorious. Hello, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you.
Hello.
And that one as well. My microphone quiet today. I feel like the game is much louder than me, but this game gets really quiet and then really loud. This game is like a movie. You know, you go to a movie and it's like super quiet and then shit just gets chaotic and it's loud and you need earplugs in the theater. That's this game. Did I say porn suit? Yeah, it's a porn suit. It's a porn suit 9001. It's pretty good. It's like a mech for underwater. It's pretty legit. Oh, come on, Aurora. Just crash into the planet already. Super busy like always. Hey, Jens, my D&D group is getting back together. We're getting the band back together.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Yeah, and then as soon as it loads, all the power comes back online. We're changing it up a little bit though. We're not playing standard D&D. It looks like we're gonna be going into some kind of Star Wars RPG, which should be pretty cool. Different rule sets and stuff. Should be interesting.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Still trying to figure out what exactly we want to do though. Like we're toying around with different systems that we want to use. A barbarian monkey goblin sloth. I'm gonna have to ask the GM about that. Gonna have to ask the GM about that. Okay, so I think what I want to do right now, before I do anything, man, my head hurts. I should take Advil. I don't want to put that in my stomach though. Let's see, porn suit. Yeah, see, porn suit modules. Drachma, porn suit modules. Mm-hmm. Make a barbarian monkey goblin Sith. We could do that too, maybe. That works. Running your own game once every 2 weeks, and then playing Final Fantasy RPG once a week. Nice. Very nice. Very, very nice. I still have one. Yeah, I've got one room for upgrade here, because this thing is fully decked out as far as depth goes. We've got the perimeter defense. We've got storage. I don't know what other Seamoth module I should put in here. Solar charge? Torpedo system? I don't feel like I need the torpedo system because I have the electrical defense system. I think maybe the solar charge. Because that way I can use the Seamoth on its own and use the prawn suit from the Cyclops. We're gonna do, yeah, we're gonna do this. So we need an advanced wiring kit and enameled glass. Are you guys seeing screen tearing? I'm seeing screen tearing. Hello? No V-Sync option? No V-Sync option. Not sure what to do about that. I don't know that I've ever seen that before. Like, it's bad enough that I'm noticing it. I don't know that I like that. Batteries! Oh, they're not charged yet. They are not charged yet. Okay, we need a wiring kit, because we need an advanced wiring kit, so that's 2 silver. And then... copper, I think we need for the advanced one. Wiring kit. 2 silver. Computer chip. There's the copper wire, okay. I knew I needed copper wire for something. Hey, Fire Hoshi, how you doing? What's up, Spikittles? Good to see you guys. Apologies if I'm not, I'm never focused. What? Why would I even try to say that I would not be focused? Sloth, please. Computer chip is table coral and gold. Let's go get some table coral with our fancy fire knife. It's so hot. Look at these stalkers over here, man. Go hit him with my fire knife. Dude bros. Come here, dude bro. Oh. Yeah, he didn't like that too much. When did I get that knife? When I got the modification station, Munch. Once I got the modification station, that allowed me to make pretty much everything else, because that was the only piece that I was missing. The knife is made in the modification station.
Welcome,
which
aboard,
I believe I have put off on this side here. No. Where did I put the modification station? Oh, I remember. It's right here. Survival knife upgrades. Thermoblade. It's just the knife and a battery. Still looking for the moon pool blueprint? That was like the first thing I found. That was the first room that I had, was the moon pool. Gold. Nope, not silver. Gold. The tab escape thing, man. My biggest complaint about this game is the tab escape thing, because to get out of the fabricator interface...
Been meaning to do this forever. Less than 3, Sloth.
Jesus, Spikittles. Thank you for the heart attack and the 10k bits. Holy crap. That is amazingly generous of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I can't do it with my stream deck because it's apparently broken, but I can absolutely put all the hearts in chat for you. Oh, minor heart attack. Minor heart attack. If I was feeling better, I would probably go into the heart attack thing from the superfans from SNL where Chris Farley, like, starts pounding on his chest, because I would totally do that, but my body already hurts. Yeah, you heard a heart attack, Jens. That was absolutely a heart attack. Hi, Bastet. You got Jens, too. Good job. Excellent timing. This is a good game to do something like that on, too, just because it's mostly kind of quiet. What was I doing now, computer chip? Oh, we need this. It's gold times 2. I totally forgot what I was even doing. I was trying to explain something, and I don't remember what it was. Oh, that right there. Because when you go in the lockers, you hit tab to get out. When you
Hello.
go in the fabricator, you don't hit tab to get out. That does nothing. You have to either click outside of the interface or hit escape. Thank you for the follow. Got Drachma too. Oh my god. Got everybody's Spigittles. Well done, man. 3 for 1. Whew. I'm trying to calm my breathing down now. No one expects the Spigittles. Nobody did. Nobody did. Advanced wiring kit and enameled glass, I believe. Quartz. And don't I have... I thought I got a bunch of shark's teeth somewhere. Yes. Wonder if it's one or two enameled glass. Need regular glass to make enameled glass. Hey! And the Drachma with the brand new sub. Drachma, thank you, man. Welcome, welcome. Very much appreciated. I wish my stream deck was working so that I could put more hearts in chat with the push of a single button. I don't know why it's not working. It's probably going to ask me for authentication. If it hasn't popped... Oh, it did pop up. There we go. Hang on. Fixing it. If I remember my password. Crap. Yeah. Hang on. Now it's gonna send like 5 messages. It didn't. Hey, there we go. Cool. Now I can send all the hearts. Drachma, thank you for the new sub, man. Very much appreciate the support. Yay, now I can use the sloth heart, yeah. Slotham love. Slotham love. Thank you, man. Okay, getting out of that. So that is our enameled glass. Let's go ahead and make this upgrade for the small. Solar charge. Solar charge is a go. You're telling me you can't step up that little thing? Is it because we got the fins on? You go in there, fantastic. Okay, so our Seamoth is fully upgraded. We've got full storage, Mark III depth, perimeter defense, and solar. Do I have anything in the storage bay? I do, a beacon, that's probably okay. Probably okay. Now the porn suit, I wanted to make I do want to make the jump jet upgrade, but I don't have the materials for that. Where is the one arm thing? I've got the drill arm. I don't want the torpedo arm. There it is, the grappling arm. That's what I want. Okay, cool. I have the stuff to make this. Because benzene is just the blood oil, which we have. I need another advanced wiring kit. So let's get that cracking. We are going to need foods. Pick you. Eat. Pick one more. Eat. Pop it. Marble melon's OP, man. I'm telling you, plant them where you can. I've got that farm there, and I've got one on my Cyclops, too. Okay, so we need 2 silver. Uh-oh. I'm gonna run out of materials here. I am so low on copper. Wiring kit. 3 gold, I believe? Because I need 1 for the thing, and then 2 for the other one. Then we need 2 more table coral, which I think there's some closer stuff over here. You know what? Give me that. I wish I had the vertical planter. God, I love the music in this game. Hurts like right behind my eyes. That's where this headache is. It's almost like a sinus pressure headache, but I don't feel any sinus pressure. Good news is the nausea is gone. Let's put these in here. Do need two of them. Cool, that worked. I actually had all the materials that I needed. Okay, so what are the other components for this? Grappling arm. Five? Yeah, five titanium, a benzene, and a lithium. Lithium, and then, do I have any blood oil? Do not. We need to go grab some from outside. Hopefully it grew some. Yeah, it looks like we got a little bit. What's up, Tralian? Cheating if you don't advance the story and go explore the floating island and alien gun before a wait. Having picked up this game today, is it considered cheating if you don't advance the story and go explore the floating island and the alien gun before? I don't think it would be considered cheating. I mean, you're exploiting the fact that you have knowledge that it's there, but if you just happen to go out and explore and find that without knowing, then can that really be cheating? No. That's one of the things about this game, too, is, like, you can, because it's so open, they just dump you in the world and go. Like, there's no guide on how to do anything. You just kind of go with it, and then when the radio messages come in, you get the radio messages. Like, I'm sure there are plenty of people that have gone out and found the island beforehand. You know about them, but you actually don't know where they are. Well, if you find them, then, I mean, then you find them. I wouldn't consider that cheating. I wouldn't consider that cheating at all. Oh, it's blood oil times three. Crap. Yeah, I can fit two more in here. Hi, Caspoo. How are you? Oi! Little shit. You're blowing my stuff up, son.
Welcome aboard, oh. Captain.
No, that's not welcome aboard. You just need to calm down. I gotta be a fish here for a moment. There we go. God, I love doing that. So satisfying. And just fly out of the water and land inside your base. How you doing, Cass? No. I don't think I need to actually make any of this stuff, do I? Oh, purple tablets. We might need some of these. At some point. We haven't gotten a freaking radio message in forever, and we've explored, like, everything. So, I think the game is, like, waiting on us to do something in particular. So that's benzene, five titanium, which I have. So, oh, okay. There we go. Prontic grappling arm. Talking in chat just now. But it said you were Justin Fan 12345, not Cass Senpai. I don't see that. Are you sure everything's okay, Cass? Because I don't see that at all. We're gonna go trigger some fun music. Because fun music is fun. Also, man, the observatory's so nice. Oh, the music starts when you're in the observatory. I always thought it was triggered by sleep. It's triggered by going into the observatory. That's really weird, Cass. That's really weird. All right, let's get in our solar-powered Z-Moth.
Welcome aboard all systems online.
Thank you. Where's my power? Oh, we good. All right, where's my porn suit? Here we go, porn suit. Can't I? I thought I can access the upgrades from here. Maybe not. Open you. Dude, I swear I can access the upgrades from here. Am I wrong? Am I wrong? I swear we were able to access the upgrade. I have to actually click the thing. Okay. That is really weird. What does that message say? Because that looks like that was a BTTV thing. Because it says better TTV, Anon chat logging you out of something. So I think that just was an anonymous chat name that it gave you, like a randomly generated one, but it didn't post because you have to have an account. Like, to talk in my chat, you have to have a verified email, and that account won't have a verified email. Yes, prawn suit grappling arm. GG. Okay, so now I know. You just gotta click on the actual thing. Dudes, we have so much stuff to do. Like, this is ridiculous. I don't think I have anything in here, do I? What is that? Deep mushrooms. Oh, that's right. I'm never gonna use that though. The bioreactor is way better. Bioreactor is way better. What's up, Kalani? How you doing, man? Solar upgrade is gonna be really nice because now I can kind of just go wherever the hell I want with the Seamoth. And then do like super depths with the porn suit. Cass, if you're gonna call him Gase, make sure you say Gase and not Grace. Okay. Have I gone deep sea diving with the sub before? Yes, we did last time. Thermal reactor recharges power cells in hot areas. Doesn't stack. That is one of the things that I want to make, but don't have the materials for because I have not seen them yet. Nickel, crystalline are things that I have yet to see. I guess that's all I really need. Depth module? I think I made that already, didn't I? Balls. Prawn suit depth module. Did I make that?
All systems online.
I don't know French, but I know that says bonjour, mon ami.
How's it going, Wolfhammer? Oh, actually, I lied. That's not what it says. It says the other one for good evening. I think. Is that bonsoir? Good evening, but yes, it was, yeah. You nugget. Who's a nugget? No, I don't. Excuse me. The hell was that? The hell is attacking my Cyclops? Why would something attack my gigantic ship of awesomeness? Get away from my gigantic ship of awesomeness. Mine, not yours. What is... Is it the peeps? Peeps! It's a giant ship. Don't swim into it. My god. They're not very bright. Goodness! How you doing, man? Goodness probably almost finished with this game. I felt bad. Because I wanted to go watch some Goodness, and Goodness was playing some Subnautica, but was way further than I am. So I didn't get to stick around, because I didn't want to spoil myself. Okay, so Plasteel. Oh, I don't have nickel. That's why I haven't made this yet. Okay, fine, fair enough. I'm okay with that. I am okay with that. And you know what? I think 900 meters is probably good enough. Let's just go exploring, because I don't know where to go right now, because I have no radio message. Hang on. Let's make sure. Blueprints, indigenous life forms. I don't have anything. You completed it! Nice! So now I'm spoiler-free. GG, man. Yeah, I'm just kind of waiting for the game to tell me where to go now. Oh, I remember scanning this now. Simple non-sentient organism found attached to land with high levels of fossilized organic matter. It feeds on this matter until it reaches maturity, at which point it divides to create two new genetically identical offspring, and the cycle continues. Ghostweed grows exclusively in deep waters where its pale pigmentation is visible on the fewest wavelengths. Okay. Blueprints, equipment, reinforced dive suit. I think we already made that, though. Yeah, we already did. Already made that. That's done. We did that. Okay. We're good. No blueprints, no life forms. Cool. So now we just explore until the game says, hey, go do this thing. Oh, you know what I wanted to go do? Hang on. Because I never went down. Oh, I'm sorry, fish. We gotta go back this way. We gotta go back this way because there was other stuff over here that I couldn't go deep enough to explore. But now, we can. Now we can. See my pod location on radio tab. Pod location. What? What radio tab? What are you talking about? It's at 900 now? Yeah, it's fully upgraded. I've got the Mark III depth upgrade in this. The beacon manager. Beacon manager, okay? I don't know what you want to look at, though. I really want to find out who the composer is for this game and get all of their stuff ever because it's so good. Calm down, Reefback. It'll be okay, buddy. It's gonna be okay. What was that sound? Why did that sound like things breaking? Okay, we're going into scary waters. What the hell? I didn't touch it. I was nowhere near it. I know how to drive. Don't tell me how to live. Safety pod with a technician. Deep 500 meters. Oh, you're talking about this guy right here. Hang on. This guy right here. Which is back that way. By a lot. Oh, it's so dark. I don't like it when it's dark. I can't see anything. Dark is just nope. Dark is so nope. Oh god, there's warpers down here. Okay, this is what I was looking for, the blue pot area. Drunk driver alert. I'll drink your drive. How about that, Marie? Going down? Yeah, we never went all the way down here, I don't think. God, it just keeps going. How deep does this go? This is ridiculous. This is so cool. Those are thermal vents. This is amazeballs. Why is it making creepy noise? No warpers. No war. What the hell are you, dude? Oh, we've seen one of those before. Hang on. Is it possible to scan this guy? Is he gonna hurt? Oh god, there's a warper. Walls. Go. We're gonna turn those off. We don't want to attract anything that we don't want to attract. Okay. Uber lurk mode. Sounds good, Kalani. Enjoy your lurk, man. Nope. Just leave me alone. I just want to explore. Well, there's more warpers down that way, too. Freaking balls, man. Is there any metals around here? Like, I haven't really seen much of anything. Is that uranite? Whoa! There's a base right there. What?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Stay away, buddy. No. Oh god, he's still chasing me. What are you doing? Where did he go? I don't know where he went.
It Integrating new PDA data.
Cool. How do I get in there? Not that way. Wow, that thing is creepy sounding, man. In here? Not that way. Ah, oh, right here, it's broken. What you got? Oh, data pad. Give me that. What is that? Swim charge fins? Okay. Coffee machine.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh, bro. He's not happy. I don't know why. I don't know what his problem is. What a jerk. Pull a picture frame.
New blueprint acquired.
I don't know that I want to pick up the carryall. Yeah, open. It's empty. Why do I want those carryalls? I don't. Am I missing anything in here? What about this way? Is there anything here? No? Okay. Man, that guy is angry. That guy is super angry. Okay, what did we just get now? We got data pads. Hang on, data downloads, Degassi survivors.
Please stop fighting and listen. We're sick.
What?
How? You've been coughing, right? Feeling itchy? Blisters?
Yeah.
The biometrics would have warned us if we were sick.
It's something new. It's not in the database.
Come on, then. What's it gonna do? Turn us inside out? Dissolve us into jelly?
It's an alien bacteria. It's everywhere. Every organism on this planet. It's altering our genetic code.
That says dissolve us into slime, not jelly.
If they're infected.
I don't know yet.
Want me to cut some of them open for you? Find out what makes them tick?
No.
Just tell me what you need, son. Materials, equipment.
Just, can I have some quiet? I need some time to think.
Came out of nowhere. An alien kraken, bigger than a cyclops. Tore a hole clear through the reinforced hull. I barely got my breather in time. I told her. I said others would come. The rupture threw me clear of the habitat. And the monster turned and bore down on me. Just as its tentacles came within reach, Mather appeared out of nowhere. She had a sea glide in one hand, a jagged piece of scrap metal in the other. She meant to butcher that beast or die trying. The last I saw her, she had the metal lodged in its neck as the monster did its best to shake her, contorting off into the darkness. I'm certain she got her wish, one way or another. Then I thought I saw a light deep below me. I hope maybe Bart had swum clear. I followed it. Now I wonder whether I saw anything at all.
Oxygen
is low. The habitat is gone. I can't see the sky. Something surely has the scent of my blood.
Well then. I think the squid crab thing bumped into our ship while I was listening to that. No, because if I go off the page, it stops playing. And I like listening to the voice acting. So what is the difference here? Wirelessly charges your held tool whilst... What? What? I can recharge my tools while swimming? Oh, that is amazing. I mean, it only works for a couple of things, I guess. Twitch didn't notify you. I don't know why. Where did he go? I don't know where he went. That can't be all that was there is two data pads. There's no way. There's gotta be more. There's gotta be more. Come here, blue meringue fish. also want to try and scan him if I can. I don't know where he's at, though. Oh, there's an observer. What? What? Oh, I was going to, like, speedrun strat and clip through the wall. There is another part of it that I missed. Like, a whole other part of it that I missed. How the hell do you get in there? I want in. Let me in. Ah. Oh, wait. Maybe not. Maybe? I don't know. Hard to tell. Is that, like, some sort of habitat containment thing?
Integrating new PDA data.
Cool. Yes! Alien containment! Yes!
New blueprint acquired.
Now I can grow my own stuffs. What is this? Cyclops shield generator? Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. Get down there. Creature egg? Sure. Only because the friggin' containment unit was right there. Ooh, another data pad.
Integrating new PDA data.
Ooh, an orange tablet. What?
New blueprint acquired.
Cool. I think that's it. I think we got it all. Pick up small sample flask. Okay. Picked it up. I don't know what it's for, but I picked it up. I've got all the hacks today, man. Alright. And that's the observatory. I think we got everything. Oh, wait, there's two of them. Go to the thing. Go to this thing. Yeah, we got all of them. We good, fam. Get out. Back to the sea moth. You need O2s. All the ers. All the ers. Nude blueprint. Yes, nude blueprints. Oh, that's different. I used the pop-out legacy chat this time, and it shows me all of the old host notifications how it used to. I like it. Cool. Orange and juicy. Yes, and juicy. Databanks. Let's listen to number 8 and then number 9.
Margaret, Maida has boarded the habitat.
What are you so happy about, Maida?
Say, kid. I brought you something.
Is that a Leviathan outside?
Towed it home on the back of the sub.
You killed that thing?
It's still breathing. I was about to finish the job, but I can stay and chat if you'd like. No? Then make yourself useful and pass me that hardened blade.
Are you out of your mind? You brought that thing here? What if it's not as dead as it looks?
Cass, don't leak on chat.
You prefer it got curious and came of its own accord, or got messed up and dragged here?
When we get off this planet, I am going to drag you through every continent, damn Federation.
Okay. Disaster strikes.
I have had it with you, risking our lives.
Oh, stow it, Chief. The kid can't kill this disease without fish to study. I'm just bringing him home.
But tell her. Tell her I'm right.
You're both wrong. Marguerite, I can't find out how they resist the bacteria if you slaughter them all.
It ain't always they oblige in coming in alive.
He means you're being reckless. Father, the outcome's no better if we hole up in here and don't go outside. That we have to find a middle way.
There is no compromise. Not while she's on my sea base.
Your sea base?
I'm going outside.
Bard, Torgal has disembarked the habitat.
Bard, come in. It's dangerous. Damn it, boy, I know you can hear me.
So you're saying you're not part of chat, Glenmore Hero.
Chief, get off the radio and put on your helmet.
What?
Brace!
Yeah, that doesn't sound terrifying at all. Good lord. Why do I feel like at some point we're going to encounter what they're encountering? Some giant, massive Kraken thing. Shield generator. Alien containment. Yes. Can finally make one. You're floating above the chat? Okay. Okay, I think we got everything out of there. I want to find that Octorok again. It's an aquatic Octorok. Because that's what he looks like. He looks like an Octorok to me. I know this isn't Zelda, but I'm sorry. He looks like an Octorok. I just gotta find him. He doesn't like... He seems to not like the Seamoth. Maybe I can attract him. Hey, buddy. Where'd you go? Cool! Yep, we attracted him all right. Okay. My bad, bro. There he is. Can I do this without getting murdered? Yeah, just ignore me. It'll be okay. I don't think he likes me following him. Where's he going? God, that's terrifying. Like, that gave me the chills. Okay, cool, we got him. Crab squid. Oh, it was close, I called it a squid crab. Oh, there's a thing up here. Oh, there's a couple of things up here. Oh, that's a creature egg. What's that? Uraninite crystal. Interesting. Are there any metals for me to get here? No.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah. Is that, like, giving me radiation every time I pick one of those up?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh, no. Is that a... Oh, God. I've got two. Okay. How many different creatures can you put in a containment unit? Come here, blue meringue fish. Where'd he go? Oh God, it's so far away. Why did it fall down? Is that my cooked bloomerang fish? It is. The heck? It fell so fast. Where are these guys? Hello? Oh, I've apparently seen them before. Come here, Reginald. Forty-four food! Those guys are boss, man. Alright, let's get back to the sea sloth moth before I drowned. Sloth runs into more aliens than the ship could translate more. What are you talking about? That didn't sound good.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That didn't sound good at all. You know a guy named Reginald? That's impressive. I've never met a Reginald, ever. Uraninite. It's naturally occurring uranium oxide, highly radioactive and unstable. Its primary use in the production of uranium reactor rods for nuclear generators. Applications in nuclear power. Crab squid. Large predator can be found in deep waters where it lurks amongst bloody the blood kelp and membrane trees in search of prey, can deploy a powerful electromagnetic pulse to defend itself. 10 limbs. Raise another illuminated herbivores, usually its prey, will approach and attack any light source in the vicinity. Its EMP blast will likely develop as a response to predation by creatures with electrical hunting mechanisms. I wonder if the ampule is responsible for these guys. Neutralizes electrical equipment. Lights attract its unwanted attention. Interesting. Picture frame. I need this guy. Clearly I've missed it somewhere. Hello, thank you for the follow. Where is... We should have one more blueprint somewhere. There it is, orange tablet. Nickel. See, and I don't have nickel. We gotta find out where nickel is, guys. Gotta find that nickel. Where did Deuter go? I don't see Deuter anymore. Let's go this way. To be fair, I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just exploring stuff. Why does that look like a perfectly drilled hole? Oh god, Warper! I think this just might be the bottom of this here. Oh, what is that? That's that green poison stuff that we saw before. Oh, and there's the big ray moth things, I think. Yeah. Wait a minute, is this the same place that we were at before? Or is this a different place that looks like the last place? Ooh, I'm all green now. Ooh. See, I don't like this because there was a ghost leviathan in the last one we were in. I don't like this. Why is that all scratched up like that? That doesn't look good. There's a creature egg there too. Is that... That's not a creature egg. Oh, that's just limestone. Okay. Sticky guy, the wall on the island, where you find the multi-room. Oh yeah, I didn't even think about that's directly above me, or well, where I was anyway. I don't know where I'm at now in relation to that beacon. Oh yeah, it's directly above me. It's on that floating island. I'm gonna do something that I probably shouldn't do. Those guys are so cool looking. This game is freaking gorgeous, man. Slowly. Is that bones? Why is the music getting intense? No, those are not bones. Those are plants. Why are they glowy? Hello? Can I not? I can't scan them. Hello? Can I get, like, underwater binoculars? Is that a thing? Stop making creepy sounds. Oh god. It's like a hive down here. There's a bunch of different openings. I don't like this. What are you? Oh, I scanned you. You're a bonefish. Don't like that sound. Are my lights on or off? Off. Good. Oh, a radio signal.
terrain scans indicate this biome contains unusually high concentrations of organic and fossilized remains.
That is a ghost leviathan. I am not a fan. Those look like very large bones. Yeah, that is a skeleton. What the hell? Is that like a dead dragon? Good news is we got a new radio signal. No, buddy. No, 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 no. It's all purpley and stuff, man. Can I? Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Ignore me. It's okay. Just keep spinning around in circles. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I will spiral through here. I will totally serpentine my way all the way through this because they can only go fast forward one direction. Oh god. Is that another one? What are you? You are... Oh, you're one of those things. Oh god. I'm like shaking. I'm so nervous right now. Now my head's pounding even more. This is terrible. Why did I decide to play this tonight? I need to get out and scan these bones. I bet I can scan this. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Can I not scan that? Oh god, really? Okay. Can I scan the head? Can we go back to the head? Can we go back to the head? Oh, God of Hamburgers is here. Hi, God of Hamburgers. I hope I don't spoil anything for you. You're probably further than I am. I just got super hot, too. What? It's like pouring out of the walls. Can I get in here? Without disturbing this guy? Ah! Are you serious? Wow, I just smacked myself with my own Seamoth. Scan it? Yes. Sidful, what's up, man? How you doing, BB? No, no, no. No, no, no. Stay over there, bud. Cass. You tell me that like it's something I don't know. Like it's something new. You forget whose stream you're in? Why is that all glowy up there? Are those just glow pods? Yep. That dude bro can stay over there, man. I just realized I'm almost hitting max depth now. Dude. So there apparently used to be, like, huge dragons on this planet, I guess? Because this is more than one skeleton now. That thing is massive, though.
Seek fluid intake.
You know what, lady? I'm tired of your shenanigans.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Variation on useless glass container. Okay. Do I have a med kit with me? I don't. What is that red? Is that rubies? Yep. Take the ruby.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Oh, that guy's not gonna be happy with me. What the hell is this biome? This is so... Whoa. There's alien structures down here? I don't have... I do have an ion cube. Yes. What's my inventory look like? Yeah, I'm totally taking this room. I need to get past that guy. What? Okay. Let's see if we can't do this. Sloth, don't get wrecked.
This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor.
Oh, thanks, lady. Like, I didn't realize that. Ow! Don't worry, I can drive. I know what I'm doing. That is a massive deposit of quartz?
Detecting an alien broadcast. Linguistic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within.
Great! How do we make it, to where I can get in here? Here we go. Oh god, there's a warper. Warper, stay over there. No. I feel like I need to come down here with the prawn suit. Is that an opening? No, it just looks like it. Oh my god. Kins! Hi, Kins! You can't watch yourself behind? Aww. What is this broken stuff? Shh. Stay away, Warper. Stay away. Any of this stuff useful over here? What is this? Give me that. Nothing? Okay. How the crap do I get in here? Down in the bottom? Nothing. Oh god, that's one of those guys. Let's not do that. Zhao Chen, what up, baby? Shh. My god, they're so loud. Is there anything here? Like, there's gotta be a way to, like, scan something or get in, like... This is cool as hell. Wait a minute. If this sank to the bottom, and there's life forms inside... Is this an alien research center? Or rather, a native research center, since we're the alien? How do you get in? I don't see a way in at all. There's gotta be a way in. This big old thing can't be here without a way in, right? Especially if you tell me life forms are inside. Oh my god. Shh. I don't see anywhere to get inside this thing. Nowhere. The coils? Oh, like following the power things? The Dr. Octopus arms? Can I get in? Nope. Oh god, there's a dude back here. Let's avoid him and go up. What is here? Nothing. These are usually just anchors, and they go, like, into the walls. I don't know what that is. Yeah, that's into the wall. What is that? Where does this one go? Into the ceiling. Just calm down. Ow, calm down. That anchor's not even attached. Yeah, I have no idea. Like, there's no way into this building that I'm seeing. Unless I passed it. Did I pass an opening somewhere? I don't know how to get in. There's got to be a hole in it somewhere. Or maybe a door that says cut with the laser cutter? Do I have my laser cutter? Please tell me I do. Okay, I do. It's only got 15% charge, though.
Seek fluid.
Shut up, lady. What is that? Gold. I want... Nickel. Where do I get nickel? There's gotta be an opening somewhere. I've just gotta be blind. Can I not use this underwater? Or is there nothing to... I guess I can't move it. I was gonna try to move that thing, but I guess I don't have to. I don't have to. Hello? Is that the other side? Yeah, that's outside. Put that back on three. Oh, God! No, Warbur. No, Warbur. Stay away. Stay away, Bo. Ow! Asshat. Leave me alone. Warbur's a real jerk, you know? A real jerk. Can I... Is that a room? No. No. Exact conversation a couple days ago. Wait, what? Yeah, hints are not backseat gaming. Hints are not backseat gaming at all. Slot Daddy said it liked hints and tips in this game because he kept missing stuff. Yes, hints and tips are okay. But, like, that's different than backseat gaming. And nobody's backseating right now, which is totally fine. And I appreciate the fact that the Taliesin... Taliesin... I can't read that name. I have old eyes. I'm sorry. But I appreciate asking if I'm actually asking. And I think I'm about to, actually, because I don't know where the freaking door is for this thing. I know there's a way in here. I just have yet to find it. You know what? I wonder if there's a place to put a tablet somewhere. What is this?
Seek fluid intake.
Shut up, lady. Nope, that's not it. And now I need water. And I don't have water. So... Come here, wholefish. Or bonefish, whatever you are. Plus three water. Great. Oh god, that guy is not gonna be happy about me being right here. You know what? I got an idea. Let's do this, because I was clearly not prepared to find something like this. Gonna do this. Where is my Seamoth? Oh god, it's over there. Did he? Are they? What? Is he attacking my ship? I don't know, maybe. Beacon manager, collapsed base, orange. Cool. Now let's see if I can find my way out of here without dying, because I need water. Like, big time. So I need to at least get back to where the boomerang fish are at. Crap, and I don't remember where I came in at. Where? There they are.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah, working on it, lady. Oh. Is that bones?
Hello.
That's bones. That's bones. We're going to have to come back and get that. Hello, thank you for the follow. This will be my grave? I certainly hope not. We're going to make it. We're going to be okay. It's going to be all right. Going to be all right. Just have to get past the Ghost Leviathan. That's all we have to do is get past the Ghost Leviathan and we'll be okay. I just hit something. I don't know what it was, but it was something. Oh god, there he is. Nobody, no. Yeah, you go that way. Good. My water's getting low. Like, super low. Super low. Time for you to catch some Z's. Have a good night. Appreciate you hanging out. Yes. Oh god, no. No. Not one of those guys. You. How? Asshole. Just trying to eat, man. No. Not a lot. Get back here. God, it's not a lot at all. Now we gotta watch out for the Octorok. I don't even know how to get out of here now. Oh god. Oh, is that an opening? Yes. Other fish! Spadefish, save me, please! Much three water. Oh my god. We gotta find some peepers. Oh god, that's all basalt. What? Where the hell did I come up at? Ridiculous. What are you? You're no. No. No stalking. Whoa, who's stalking? Can I outspeed the ghost? You have to move in the right way. Yeah, you have to move the right way for the ghost leviathans. Like, you have to, like, serpentine or spiral. Because when they go in a straight line, they go super fast. Where's the, is it these guys? No, that's the seed. Yeah, we don't want that. Drop that. This is where I got the marble melon, so it should be here somewhere. Come on. Jaffa cups. Where'd the marble melon go? Actually, the vertical planter thingy is here, too, that I need. Where are the Oh, yes! Oh. Yeah, buddy. Freaking bulbo trees. So good.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you.
Seek fluid intake.
Working on it.
Vital signs stabilizing.
We're gonna leave that there for now. I'm working on it, Kalani. I'm working on it. Kins, make the cake in the morning. You don't want to make it now and then eat it. Huh? Oh, can I not use these planters? I can't. Oh, no. That sucks. Okay. All right. I got enough, get enough food and water. So there should be a vertical planter here somewhere. Probably in one of these buildings that I went to. So it's either up there or over there. I want that for table coral. We also got a new radio signal that we need to go check too. Red velvet's good. I don't know if that's something that, like, I don't know. Do kids like red velvet? I feel like red velvet is, like, an adult cake. I mean, is there such a thing? But I don't know. Hello? So it's not here. What? Pick up. It said pick up something. Lantern fruit. Huh. There's a lot of them. Huh. Who knew? All of you guys knew. So it's not in this one. It's in the other one. Lame sauce balls. Lame sauce balls. I need water. My eyes hurt. My head hurts. My whole body hurts. Everything hurts. In fact, you know what? Yeah, I need to get up and walk. that might help take away some of the pain. I've just got like the body aches and everything because I've been sick for 2 days. It's awful. So let me see if I can't find some of those sweet, sweet Starbound tunes for you guys while we go on a short break here. Let's go with the Horsehead Nebula. How's that sound? It sounds good to me. Nice, calm, Starbound music. It seems to work well when we're playing Subnautica when we take breaks. So, I'm gonna get up, move around, walk around. I don't need to refill my water because I've got plenty of it, but I do need to move. So thank you guys for hanging out. We'll be back in just a few short minutes. Get up, walk around, wiggle your booties, grab something to snack on, something to drink. We'll be right back.
Alrighty, we are back. Let me go ahead and stop
the soothing tones of Starbound. Back to game. Feel a little bit better. I definitely think I'm going to have to take some Advil before I go to sleep. Update my PUBG on the Xbox. It should be up to date. It should be, anyway. Thank you, Mr. Awesome. Yes, Marie. Well, can't confirm because I didn't go to the doctor, but it certainly felt like the flu. Certainly still feels like the flu. Like the body aches from the dehydration. Like, I've been drinking water like crazy. Go check this one out. Should have the vertical planter. I just want to grab it while I'm here. Oh god, can I not go? I don't think I can go this way. Or can I? Yes, shortcut Haipu. Cool. Oh, hush. Yeah, I remember now. It always sounds like it's sliding off the mountain. Am I going the right way? Yes. It's finished? Nice. Yeah, mine should be updated. Almost. I think I tried that last time, too. Things I missed before.
New blueprint acquired.
Can I not? Ah, okay. Not that great. The marble melons are way better. Also, I don't see a freaking wall thing anywhere. There's no wall. What? Man, I got ripped off. There's no wall thing here. In and out, bro wants to play. Right on. Oh, maybe it's down in that habitat. Look at that, I'm walking right down the side of a mountain like it's nothing. No big deal. Just walking down a mountain. Yeah, maybe it was in this one. Huh? Well, definitely not there. Hello? Ah! There's the wall planter. Cool.
New blueprint acquired.
That's what it needed. Now, got a bulbo tree here. Oh, you know what? Oh, that, well, that's not what I wanted to do with that, but okay. Uno mas. Without a tablet. Tell me I missed a tablet in there, son?
Huh?
Oh, God, jumping in here is so weird. It does such strange things. The door is ajar. Okay. Is there something in there? Man, I screwed up my freaking inventory. 3, 4, 5.
Integrating new PDA data.
I assume that's the only way to get that, because I have no idea how else to get in there. It won't let me grab onto anything. Oh, this is the freaking thing that we scanned. Okay. Fossil remains of an extinct super predator. Its sheer size would have prohibited it from entering such an enclosed space, suggesting the geography of the planet has shifted around it over a long time. A true apex predator. Dated at approximately 3 million years old, the ribcage measurements suggest the creature was eel-like in structure. Calculations suggest this is only the front third of the specimen. The remains now support a vibrant microcosm of life. Wow. There are a series of precise angular indentations on the ribcage, suggesting a third party has taken samples from the specimen at a previous time. Wow. There's an open side? Ah. Well, we like to do things the difficult way with the propulsion cannon, so it's much more fun that way. Blueprints, habitat installations, pots and planters, cool. There should be another one there too, right? Like, where's the wall planner? Oh, pots and... maybe that... can't. Okay. Maybe it's all the other. Oh, number 4. Cool.
What is that thing?
I don't know. I found it outside in the sand.
Part of another ship?
None I've ever seen.
It's not even scratched. Don't fool around with it. It might be worth something.
Stand down, Chief. If it were gonna crumble to dust, it would have done so when I picked it up.
It's glowing. We're not the first people to come to this planet.
People? Maybe. Could be aliens. Could be the damn sea monsters for all we know. One thing for sure, we ain't gonna find out by staying here.
Nope. Not by staying there. The window's broken. Ah. Composite. Cool. Whoops. And the wall planner. Single titanium. Not bad. Cool. Oh god, it's nighttime now. Trace. Huh? Dose. Huh? Dosey do. Let's dance. Why are you red? I don't like you. That is not the desired way to go to get to the sea sloth moth. Let's actually make it on land, please. There we go. I got the freaking tablet. What are you talking about? This is not the side where my Seamoth is. Where's my Seamoth? Where is it here? It is here. Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Well, thank you. Back from your shower. Welcome back, Cass. Purple tablet, you know the alien. Oh, gotcha. I can make them. I mean, I can go back in there and pick it up, but we can make them. Well, I don't know that we want to make them though, because that takes ion cubes, and we need ion cubes to activate the phase gates. You smell of roses and peach. Ooh, peach smells good. I like peach. Roses smell good too. Floaty McBoaty. 200 meters in closing. Shut up, stalker. Whoop. We made it home! Which gate did I activate? I've only activated one. I know where another slave gate is, though. Or actually, I know where two slave gates are. Yeah, I know where two slave gates are, but I can't find masters for them. Because apparently you can only activate gates from one side. This is not what I want to be in. Do I have... Okay, good, I do have salt. Oh, really? Okay. Oh, radio signal, I totally forgot. Yeah, that's not creepy. That's it? Yeah, it was the beginning of the game. It was like the first scary thing you encounter is the stalkers. Isn't there a gate on the island with a gun? There are two of them there. One of those is a master, and that one is in a cave around the backside of the island. The other one is a slave gate, which is inside the actual building. And then I found... this one, which is it's underwater, and there's like a door thing that stops the water and it goes into a cave, and there's another one in there, but that is a slave side. It's not a master side. So there's actually two gates on that island over there, and the gate that is in the cave that we activated actually transports us to the other island. Okay, so we need first to unload stuff here. Quartz, copper, titanium, gold, rubies. I don't know what I'm doing with uraninite yet. What is in here? Batteries, that's right. Back with your tea? Nice. What kind of tea you drinking, Munch? Guess I'll just put it in there. I don't know where else to, what else to do with it. Yeah, I've got another ion cube. We got a bunch of creature. Oh, I knew I had a freaking blood oil in here. Lame. Magnetitties. Okay. And then what I want to do is this. What is our hull at right now? I can't go up from there. We're gonna have to go over here and do this. Seven? Okay. .8, that's fine. Totally fine. Oh, it takes lithium. Okay. We can fix that. I've got lithium. Peppermint, lemongrass, valerian root. Chamomile, rosehip, hibiscus blend. That sounds like a sleep aid. Oh god, yeah. Ever had it go below zero? No. And I don't intend on letting it go below zero. Because I'm sure it'll start collapsing and water will start rushing in. And yeah, let's just not do that. Now I need titanium. Sloth, pay attention. Now I'm talking about tea and talking with you guys and not paying attention to what I'm doing. Uh-oh. We're gonna have to go find some titanium. Shouldn't be terribly difficult. .12. It's amazing what one little thing does. Can I do, let's see. I'm not gonna be able to do it in the middle of that room. But. Let's try this. How do I rotate this now? I don't think that's the piece I'm looking for. There we go, vertical connector. And then... Oh no! Okay, time for titanium. Let's do this the easy way so that I can see where it's all at. Sides of your NPR that you aren't expanding from. But I don't want to. I want to build my base the way that I want to build my base. Kitten poster. Oh, I love it. And it's right where you come in, too. It's just, keep calm. Here's a little kitty with a little helmet on. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, I was gonna say, I know there's more than just that. to be able to grab one more. Maybe. Maybe. Cool. Titanium, titanium, making all the things. Go back to the submerged building? Yes. But there are some things that I want to do while I'm here, and also I want to make sure that I make enough food and water to sustain me while I'm out there. You gonna go do stuff? All right, Kalani. Take it easy, man. Appreciate you hanging out, dude. Have a good one. Orange tablet. Seen it takes nickel. I've yet to find nickel. All right, we gotta turn that... actually, no. You know what? We're gonna go and collect a bunch of this stuff. Let's actually do it this way. So that I can... How much will this hold? 1, 2, 3. Okay, so that'll hold 4... Let me unload the titanium that I have. I should probably just unload my inventory so I can grab as much as possible. So let's do this. Titanium. That works. Lithium. That works. Egg. Egg. Small sample flask? I have no idea. Actually, hang on. Creature egg. Creature egg. Another creature egg. Small flask. Oh, they're not gonna fit. Okay. Maybe. Nope, that's full. Yep. That's fine. Whatever. And, I'll put the orange tablet in there for now, too. Cube is in there, and it's gonna be hilarious. Oh, did I put an ion cube in there? No, there should be another one. I had one on me. Where did it go? Or is that the one that... Thank you, Geronimo. Nickel that way is down. Yeah, that's where I was trying to go. That's how I found that other alien base. These can go in here for now. That's totally fine. Okay. Oh, another thing I wanted to do. Turn that off. Thank you. And okay.
Welcome aboard, Carol Systems Online.
Shut up. You know what? Don't be a jerk, you jerk. It's my salvage. Oi. Calm down. Okay, so that guy's full. No more that way? Cool. Let's go. I also need to replace the batteries in my laser cutter and something else. I think my repair tool. One more. Una más. That's it. That's all she wrote. That's all she wrote. That's all she wrote. That's all she wrote. Freaking jerks, man. What a bunch of freaking jerks. Become a jetpack? Yeah, that would be really cool. Attach the seam off on the back of the prawn. Be amazing. Why no emote? Are you not seeing them? You need better Twitch TV. I can see them. I can see them. Three vehicles combined, like an underwater Voltron. Badgers, that would be amazing. That would be so cool. Oh my god, that would be so cool. How many of these things do we have? Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we've got 7 on us, and then we've got 4 more back there. So that's 11. So that's 44 titanium. We should be good on titanium here for a little bit. I think. I would hope so, anyway. I mean, we are going to be doing some building, so we'll find out. Is the Cyclops too big, though? Is it really? Because I don't feel like it is. I think the Cyclops is just right. That's a lot of titanium. Transformer style. Oh, so that the Cyclops turns into a gigantic prawn suit. That works. I can get down with that. You know what, lady? I'm so tired of you. Oh my god. Isn't that bad at getting around on its own? Yes, it is. It's terrible at getting around on its own. It's slow, and its vertical movement sucks. But now I have the grappling hook. Or grappling arm attachment thingy. Whatever that is. Let's do this. Actually, no, we're good. Because I'm going to need that titanium to build.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Hello? Okay. Ew, it's nighttime. Not gotten a glowy, probably toxic fruit tree form yet because the marble melons are good. Walk like a crab. If you go diagonal, it's twice as fast. Really? Really? That's interesting. Turn you off. Oops. Actually, yeah, let's check this. Oh yeah, totally okay. Totally okay on that front. There we go. Another NPR. There we go. Cool, cool. Oh, lithium. That's right. That's right. Totally forgot about that. Derpy little legs, I know, right? Seventeen hole strength. Not bad, .jpg. Remember what's in that room. Let's see. So if I come up in here, that's the moon pool. So, okay, so that's where the bioreactor is. That's the bioreactor. That's the scanner. No, I'm sorry. Bioreactor, food, scanner. And then these guys. To do this. Could put it right on the end. Oh, that's all sorts of weird. That's all sorts of weird. Why would I do that? Let's not do that. Quartz. Okay, so in here, there should be interpieces ladder? No. Here? Yes. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Cool. Five glass. Okay, we're not making those yet then. Okay. Here's the real trick though. Can I make a wall planter in here? Will that hold what I'm trying to grow? I don't think it will. Hello? Yeah, I can't. It won't let me do it. What do you plant on the wall then? I have no idea. Like, I want to be able to grow table coral. Don't think I'm going to be able to, though. That's fine. Quartz. Put that away. Actually, you know what? Yeah. Oh, yeah, I don't have nearly enough quartz to make those things. So that's fine. We'll put that away. We'll put this stuff away. We will get what we need for food and water. I have no idea where my grav trap is at right now. No idea. I think it's out here somewhere. There it is. Oh, creature egg. Exactly what I wanted, but I'll take it. Come here, peeps. Give me your peeps. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, it's probably okay. That should suffice. Random beaver. Random beaver. Come here. Come here. Work. Got him. Five 5% things? What? What up, hers? 5.5 things. Aha. What? I don't know what you're saying. I literally don't know what you're saying. For quartz, just go out at night. It shines through the darkness, does it? More titanium. My eyes hurt. My eyes hurt so bad. How much salt do I have? Okay, I have enough to do that. Cool. Almost. Uh-oh. We ran out of room for titanium. That's fine. Totally okay. Let's do this. Cured food. Do it in a Dracula voice. Oh, like the count. Five things. Now I get it. Now I get it. One, two, three, four, five. That paper is probably gonna die. So I'm just gonna put him in here. Because that's where things go to get fed to the bioreactor, which is doing quite all right on its own. Then we're gonna make some bleach. Had a link on standby. What? What are you talking about? really fun thing to do is use the terraformer to make a giant underground. I don't even know what that is, Venus. Like, why would you tell me things that I clearly don't have access to and don't know about? I've never been to one of your sub-Nipica. Ooh, I like that. Sub-Nipica. That's kind of fun to say. Say it yourselves. Sub-Nipica. It's fun. Before they remove the terraformer. Okay, so there's not a thing. That is a lot of water. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put that water in the Seamoth. And put four of them in there. That works. Actually. There, now I've got four food and four water. Three food, because the peepers are pretty filling for some reason. I don't know why they are. Three. Eat, eat. One more. Eat. Hit you. Plant you. And we are a go. Food, water. I think that's all I need. I'm gonna take an ion cube with me, just in case. And probably the orange tablet. Because I don't know if I'm gonna need that. Oh, repair tool. Hang on. Repair tool and laser cutter. Laser cutter, repair tool. Repair tool is at 84%, so that's not bad. Still changing the battery, though. Still changing the battery. These full? These guys are full. Take some extra batteries with us, that's fine. How many extras do we have sitting in here? Oh yeah, we got a ton of batteries. Mostly because I made batteries forever because I couldn't find a freaking battery charger. So we could take some of these guys too. I'm still iffy on, like, do I bring the Seamoth or the prawn suit? I'm not sure. I know I can get back there a hell of a lot faster with a Seamoth. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. One, two is... That's three. What is two? What do I normally have two? Oh, flashlight. Let's go. Prawn is slow and annoying. Got your new mod today. It's rather heavy compared to the others. Looks like a Yoda-style lightsaber. Nice, man. What the hell? No.
All systems online.
Where? Oh my god. Wait a minute, is that directly below me? No way. Okay, legit asking a question right now. Is there a faster way to get back to where I was at? Rather than going all the way down there, all the way down, and then all the way back? Like, is that a thing? check around my base? The only place I know of that goes down that far is over in the red kelp thing. There are several entrances. Okay. The only thing that I've seen that even goes remotely deep is over here. Hey, how's it going, Bjornolf? Magic. It's a little bit like magic. Maybe a little bit. Little bit. Because there's a thing right here-ish, somewhere. Where's it at? Yeah, right here. But this goes into, like, a weird, like, jelly mushroom biome. Frustrating and grindy, but you can't stop playing it. Oh, no, this game is amazing. It is a little bit grindy, but it's not terribly grindy. It's more exploration grind than anything. See, that's no good. Collapsed base. Oh god, there's stuff right here. Are you kidding me? Oh, wait, I think I've already found all this stuff. Yeah, we're good. Freaking peepers, man. I don't know if there's a way down further in here. To be honest, right now is the most I've actually explored this. Whoa, there's a habitat in here. What? Really? Bro. Suck it.
Integrating new PDA data.
Thank you. What is that? Come on, get in there. What is it keep trying to scan? Water filtration machine. Does this mean like unlimited water because of the ocean?
New blueprint acquired.
Oh god. Oh, I got stung by the hanging thingies. Got it. What is this? Titanium. And nothing? Nothing. Okay, cool. So now I gotta go up. Well, there was wall planters here too. Is that all this is? There's not a... Oh, there's a PDA. stalker teeth.
Integrating new PDA data.
Thank you. Dude, that's pretty sweet, man. Freaking water filtration systems? Oh, come on. Oh, I didn't grab any med kits. It's a good thing we didn't get very far. Now I just gotta find my way out of here. Dude, okay. Torgal's log. Oh, we got voices.
I thought it might get claustrophobic living underwater. Father feels it is. He'd tell me it was childish, but I stare out the window and sometimes I think how lucky I am to see this world up close. Back on the island, I wouldn't have believed the creatures that live down here.
Yeah, it's totally fine.
The fish, they glow. There's one that's 90% eyeball. Snakes twice the length of a habitat compartment. Certainly, it's not all friendly. Most of the plant life is toxic. Learned that the hard way.
Oh, but hey, Sandman.
I've managed to coax some marble melons into growing indoors. And when they don't cover our dietary needs, well, we eat the fish themselves. It's a bit gross, but it's nothing they wouldn't do. I've been attempting to document my findings. Father approves. He says, understanding is power. That the more we know about this planet, the more we can use it to our advantage. I'm just doing it because it's fun. It's not easy without proper equipment and network access, but the old-fashioned way, observing, taking notes, testing theories, shows me the world in a way a spectroscopic analysis never could. Lately, I've been watching the crab snakes. They ambush their prey as it tries to feed on the mushrooms they hide in. What they don't eat settles on the seabed, which fertilizes the mushrooms, which feeds the herbivores, and so the chain continues. Co-evolution gives me the fuzzies.
Aww, it gives him the fuzzies. What does he gotta say about stalker teeth?
Something incredible just happened. Since we're down here, I had this plan to build equipment and study the life forms we were encountering, but I didn't have enough enameled glass. So, I started looking for a natural substrate that would strengthen the glass we have. And those stalker teeth we've been finding fit the bill. Only, well, we needed more. That's when Marguerite got interested. She actually listened to me. More than I can say for Father. And I worked up the courage to talk about my more tentative theories. When I told her they were attracted to metal deposits, that their teeth get dislodged...
I was just saying that, yeah, you can yell at me if I leave PDAs behind and habitats.
3 hours later, she came back, her pack loaded down with stalker teeth. I asked her about it. She shrugged and said my theories were good. Said she had the meeting out of the palm of her hand. I think she meant it literally. She is incredible. She went out to the kelp forest armed with just a heat blade and went fin to fin with a pack of stalkers. On the one hand, that is the coolest thing I have ever heard. On the other, well, I hope the stalkers didn't come off worse than Marguerite did. She had a huge gash on her forearm. I don't think things went as smoothly as she made out. And what's the point in surviving here if we have to kill everything that makes it so wonderful? I wish I knew more about these animals, but Father won't let me leave the habitat.
Mr. PDA!
With all this glass, we could build a containment unit and get up close to them.
In the one that I'm in? Did I really miss a PDA in the one that I'm in? I thought I went everywhere.
Son, there is always a pecking order. And in our world, money makes a hierarchy. I pay Maida a fraction of what I pay you, and you a fraction of what I pay me.
If money makes the hierarchy, why is Marguerite making the decisions?
We need her. We let her think what she likes.
Gotcha.
So long
I'll go back and
she
get it.
Does what she's told.
What if she doesn't?
For enough money, she will. People always do.
Usually it'll pop up on the HUD, even if it's kind of closed off like that, and I didn't see anything pop up.
Look around us, Chief. Water leaking through the hull. Water outside.
Good night, Fire Hoshi. Have a good
one.
Thank you for hanging out.
Real slow. If rescue arrives, whatever shot us down, it's gonna do it again and again until it's shut off. You see an off switch around here, Chief?
Why would it any more likely be half a kilometer down?
Your kid found something on the scanner. There's something down there. Something that shouldn't be.
You're mad.
I'm going all the same, and I've an idea you two are gonna follow. But if you do, be mindful. Your authority stopped at sea level.
Well then. Water filtration system. Filtration system draws water unfit for human consumption from an external source, atomically splits it into its constituent parts, and outputs consumable liquid water and salts. While disposing of any harmful byproduct, it can be built in any compatible habitat module, but has substantial power requirements. The Altera water filtration system, any liquid into pure, refreshing, pH-balanced water? Yes, sir. Any liquid. Well, then. This is just... We've been invaded by the Transformers. Boy. Oh, is that what's glowing over there? Oh no, the glow is actually coming from out there. Oh no, it's from here.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Oh.
Integrating new PDA data.
Hang on. Is this?
You know what Maida told me today? She wants to build a habitat 500 meters below sea level.
You can close it.
More than a kilometer northeast of here. And she needs Bart and I to do it. She's got it into her head that she can save us if she just acts recklessly enough. But I've hauled Star Wars to Neptune, Plasteel to the Federation. This family operates 9 different mining colonies across the Ariadne Arm. Maida thinks she's better suited to lead. Her contract still says otherwise. But I just cannot damn well tell whether it's the stupidest idea I ever heard, or my only hope. I turned 80 years old last week. I thought I had another 80 in me, but marooned on this planet, there's no swapping out of my liver when the old one fails. Here, I'm mortal. And Maida is useful. So, it's my responsibility to make a decision. Return to the island and hope whatever knocked the Degazi out of the sky won't do the same to the rescue ship. Or take us deeper in search of answers. And all the while be hoping old age gets me before the sea monsters do. I'll give Maida just one thing. She was right about these caves. There's enough lithium there to fabricate 100 tons of Plasteel. Enough for a damn fleet of Cyclops submarines. There was nothing anyone could have done to avoid crashing here. But I was right to order the detour. If we get off this planet...
Oh god, that's really far
the
away.
Torgel's share price on the other side of the Federation.
That's the other one that I already found. That's the one that I already found, because it's underneath the floating island. Hello? What is flashing? Yeah, this is the other one that I already found. So that's fine, because I can go here, because this should help advance things. Still can't believe I scanned a frickin' Octorok and a Ghost Leviathan. S- Speaking of an Octorok. Hi, bud. Can we... I wonder if I need to, like, go in. Is there something glowing in there? Something that I haven't gotten? No, I already got it. Yo, bro. Oh, Jesus. Did he shoot something at me? What the hell was that? I didn't hit that rock thing, did I? There's the green. All right. Knock it off. Brain things have EMPs? Yeah, that's what it said in the data thing because I scanned it and read it. But that was, like, physical. That wasn't an EMP. Like, it felt like something pushed me. It did Ted damage. Maybe I hit a rock. I don't know. Alright, we're gonna have to dance around the Ghost Leviathan again. Is over there for now. We're just gonna mind our own over here. Just go and do our thing. Nope. Yep, you just stay over there, bud. Right past him. There's one thing that I've learned about this game. It's always keep your headlights off. Always keep your headlights off. It's much easier to get past things. And I think it's mostly just because it's like deep ocean, so light sources attract things. Back. And I just gotta find out where. I've not scanned one of those guys before. Knock it off, bro. Okay, now I have to find out how the hell we get in here. Does anybody know how to get in here? Because I'm telling you, there's a way in here. And a few of you guys said that there is a way in here. I just haven't found it yet. I feel like it's gonna be from the top down. Like, that looks like it would be an entrance, but it's not. Is that... Oh, that's his reflection. Okay. See, all the places that look like they might be entrances don't have a way in. Damn it, Warper. Oh, hello. Hello, hello. Warper. So help me God, if you follow me in here.
Interior walls in this section are substantially reinforced, indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed.
Clearly. Oh. Hello. I don't have a purple tablet. Maybe we can find a purple tablet somewhere. Is that a green tablet? Behind there? Ooh, more ion cubes. Fun. Fun, fun, fun.
Science stabilizing.
Hello? Angle on that is weird. Sea dragon egg. Oh my god. What else? Rib cage. Ray specimens. Ooh, another ion cube. Oh, a whole bunch of them. My god. What is this? Damage report.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, cool. Before I go there, let's do this. So that I can see what we just got, and then I can bring the Seamoth down a little bit further, too.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This is probably it right here. Can I get through that? Baller. Okay, there's a bunch of stuff in here. Let's see what we just got. Alien data, terminal data, damage report. Leviathan detected at facility perimeter, closing at high speed. Exterior anchor cable impacted with massive force. Exterior anchor system buckling, facility sinking. Collision with seafloor, breaches detected in containment unit 7, Leviathan eggs. Great. Immediate specimen destruction protocol initiated. 314 specimens destroyed. One specimen unaccounted for. Evacuating staff to off-site sanctuaries. Planetary quarantine protocol initiated. Affected individuals may not leave the planet. What? Harvested from indigenous life forms. This is a particular focus in this instance on vertebrate skeletal structures. While some of these skeletons match organisms encountered on the planet so far, most cannot be matched with confidence, suggesting either that they are species out there not yet accounted for, or that they have... Why did the music start and then stop? They have become extinct since these samples were collected. Train! We know all about the race. Sea dragon egg. What is this? This large egg is held in a hermetically sealed environment and has been chemically sterilized. Without the means at a facility to house a fully grown sea dragon specimen, it is possible the aliens sought to study instead the egg laying and incubation process. To what end is unclear. Okay. Okay. What new blueprints did I get? Ah, filtration. Got it. Okay. So from here, let's see what we can do. That's the one that we just got. Okay. And this guy... lights off. Purple tablet! Whoa, what is that thing? Skeletal remains of a vast predator housed within an artificial habitat. The environment constructed to house the specimen suggests it was kept alive in containment for research purposes for months or even years. Organic matter indicates the habitat once supported extensive plant life, though it has since decayed. When the facility collapsed, the specimen was either left to die or killed on the spot. Evolution. While it shares some skeletal traits with the biter and sand shark, including its distinctive double eye sockets, this fossilized specimen is significantly larger and features unusual forearms rarely seen in aquatic species. This species has likely gone extinct in the past 1,000 years, and its evolutionary relatives have evolved almost beyond recognition. Interesting. Gave you a chill up your spine? What, the look of this thing? Yeah, it's a little bit creepy, man. It's a little bit creepy. And it's got, like, hands. It's like a slug with a face and hands. It's really weird. Nothing. All right, I think that's everything from this room.
Biological evidence suggests indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive study.
There's like something in... what? Warper parts. Okay. Give me the download terminal.
Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised. Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection has spread to the skin and pulmonary system. Medical report recorded to data bank.
Okay.
It is imperative you find a way to neutralize the infection.
That's kind of what... whoa! Okay. It's a warper head. Self-warping quarantine enforcer unit. Looks like that's everything here. You know what a real bummer is? It's a real bummer that we don't have a purple tablet to get that other data bank. And here I thought this was a purple tablet hanging here. I was wrong. So wrong. This facility feels like it's much bigger than what I've seen, though. Like, from the outside, it looks like it's much bigger than this. I feel like I haven't seen all of it. Like, I'm missing something still. You've been infected with a previously unknown waterborne bacterium. It is currently multiplying in your bloodstream. Estimated incubation time, 2 weeks. Your immune system, see, the music did that thing again. It did the thing again. I'm gonna die, I know, right? Alien herp is the worst herp. Your immune system is currently combating the infection at low efficacy. You may already be experiencing flu-like symptoms and skin irritation. Oh, great. So do I have this in real life? Is that why I feel like the way that I feel? These will likely be exacerbated by as the bacterium takes hold. Your immediate priority should be abatement and eradication of the infection. Recommended steps: salvage further alien research data on possible vaccine, investigate the mechanisms which have enabled the indigenous ecosystem to inhabit the symptoms of the infection. This life form shows signs of heavy genetic modification and extensive mechanical grafting. Did they make this thing? Its digestive and pulmonary systems have been replaced by an onboard battery receiving energy directly from the main grid and distributing it around the body. Miniaturized phase technology has been implanted beneath the skin and is triggered by the central nervous system, allowing the construct to teleport at will. The brain and central nervous system have been digitally augmented with advanced processing power and remote communications. The organic parts on display contain DNA from dozens of different organisms, largely originating off-world. They are in varying states of augmentation with advanced technologies. This production line setup suggests these self-warping constructs were built, maintained, and deployed by the aliens that designed this facility. They made the warpers. Kind of like watchdogs, I would imagine. Kara contagion profile. This terminal contains extensive data regarding the bacterial contagion identified as Kara. Discovery: first encountered during routine network expansion in Outer Worlds. Pandemic development: network error resulted in routine quarantine procedure failure. Contagion was uploaded to and spread quickly through the core worlds. Confirmed deaths, 143 billion individuals. Wow. Bacterial mechanisms: attaches to healthy living cells and mutates the basic genetic structure. Symptoms, stage 1. Gradual immune system failure, stage 2. Green skin lesions and flu-like systems, stage 3. Unpredictable alterations to biological structure. That sounds fantastic. We're at stage 2 already. Stage 4, complete shutdown of executive function. Wow. Emergency steps taken. Core worlds quarantine. Bacterial samples distributed to isolated disease research facilities for vaccine development. This game's crazy. Okay. Yeah, and I saw the comment about thick walls to contain things, so yeah, I would imagine that this... Maybe, with the exception of where I need that purple tablet. Like, I have an orange tablet, but it won't take an orange tablet. It only wants a purple tablet. To go. No? Okay. Just checking.
Welcome,
it's an alien
aboard,
zombie
Captain.
Plague. Yeah, that's kind of what it sounds like. Although, not so much zombie. It just kills you. Doesn't bring anything back to life to propagate. It just propagates well enough that it kills quite efficiently, apparently. So we need a purple tablet. And I don't have one. How did I miss this ion cube? How did I miss that? got four of those guys now. Oh, that's actual glass. That's broken. Okay, so I need to pay attention to where this entrance is. Underneath the cable arm, or behind the cable arm, because I think this is the way that we came in, so it's gonna be on the left. Yep. Fucking warper. God damn it. Where's my sea moth? I'm gonna do something dumb, but I want to. Come here, buddy. Oh, I've apparently already scanned one of those. I don't remember scanning one of those before. Okay, my bad. Why is it? Oh, I'm over steam vents. I was like, why is it so hot? Is this whole area hot? Got him. Oh, there's a whole bunch of blue stuff over there. This game is bad for me. This game is bad for me because I'm so ADD. I'm like, ooh, shiny, let's go. I can't do that though. I need to go make a purple tablet. Actually, hang on. Diamonds. I don't have any diamonds with me. Because, like, I could just as easily grab some titanium, set up a tube with a fabricator, and make things on the go. I don't have titanium, though. I'm sure I could get some. But then I also need diamonds. And I have diamonds back at the base. Silver. Oh, that's nickel. That's why I haven't found any nickel. Now that I know what it looks like, just like the magnetite. So magnetite, lithium, and nickel all grow like that. I wonder if it's back the other way. Yeah, because I'm not seeing anymore. Seeing any. Shh, 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 shh. Ruby. We're okay on inventory. Okay, you don't have to start the creepy music. I get it, the game's creepy. And yeah, the game is terrifying, but it's extremely intriguing. How much nickel did I get? 2. I think that's all I need for the prawn suit, though. For that prawn suit upgrade? This game gets mod support, loads of potential. You know what I want for it? I think this game would be a ton of fun in multiplayer. Just going out and gathering things and building awesome bases and just exploring. I guess at some point, though, you would run out of places to explore because the world is only 2K by 2K. So, stay over there, Ghost Leviathan. Stay over there, buddy. No. Yeah, you go back that way. You leave me alone. As long as you don't let them come straight for you, you should be able to get away from those guys. But if you just run away in a straight line, they'll get you every time. Warp gates that add an entirely another 2K by 2K user-created map. Well, yeah, that would be interesting. Or even, like, a randomly generated map, for that matter. Is that a thing right there? What is this? Who did that? Papa Tez, thank you for the host, man. Oh, it's just quartz. Oh, that's why you guys were like, go get quartz at night, because it shines, right? Papa Tez, thank you for that host, man. I hope you had a good stream. Welcome, everybody. I forgot which way I'm going now. I think up and out this way. I think. Yes. Yes. Okay, because here's all the blue. Here's all the blue. BRB getting noms. All right, Stanji. It's a Monster Hunter. Nice. I will be playing a whole lot of Monster Hunter when I'm done with this. I did get started. I'm only like HR6, I think. I played some yesterday. Because I've been sick for the last 2 days. So I played a little bit yesterday. Managed to get up to, HR6, but there is so much more to do. Like, there's so much stuff going on in Monster Hunter. Like, it's kind of crazy how many different systems are being implemented in there. Oy. All right, we need a purple tablet. That's what we need. Purple tablets for everybody. So for those just coming on in, if you're new to the channel, my name is Sloth Monster. We are a variety stream, playing through some Subnautica, as you can see. We just hit
seek fluid intake.
Stage 2 of the infection, if you're familiar with the story. This is my first time playing through, so if you know what's going on, please try not to spoil too much. Do broadcast typically Tuesday, every day except Monday, I guess, huh? I've been sick the last 2 days, though, so. I honestly wasn't even sure if I was going to stream today. Like, my body is so sore right now. I just got that full body ache that you get from the flu, like, it's terrible. And all the water that I've been drinking has not helped that at all. So confused, but Monster Hunter's a ton of fun. What weapon are you using? Because I went Insect Glaive, which is apparently one of the more intricate weapons to use. But it's a lot of fun because I get to, like, fly around and do all sorts of weird acrobatic stuff and mount way more often than any other class typically does. What up, Bauer? How many punks so far? Hey, what's up, Rogue Psycho? How you doing? Guys, remember, keep calm. Don't panic. Don't panic. Just like Starman, don't panic. In his midnight cherry Tesla, flying off to Mars. Who in chat actually watched the launch yesterday? I'm curious. Because the tandem landing of the stage one side boosters was absolutely unreal. And it, like, it's just mind-boggling. Like, it looked fake. Off to bed. Take it easy, Poptez. Thank you once again for that host. It was gorgeous. Yeah, it was, like, I got chills and, like, I teared up a little bit. Because it was insane to see that. Like, how is that even a thing, right? What do I need for this? I need, is it personal equipment? It's orange, purple, diamonds. Oh, that's all the diamonds I have. Got one left.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Yes, there is a car in orbit with a SpaceX astronaut suit in the driver's seat, and the phrase "Don't panic" on the dashboard readout.
Stabilizing.
Center core relight. Was it ever confirmed? Like, what happened with the center core? Did it actually land on the drone ship, or did it miss? Like, was it okay? Because they cut the stream before finding out if it actually landed. Keep your mind off things. Don't want to deal or accept next week. Oh, like distractions? That sucks. I mean, you're gonna have to deal with it, obviously, at some point. I swear, didn't we get a new radio signal while I was gone? Maybe not. And one of them went, oh god, so it hit going 300 miles an hour. Wow, because it couldn't slow down in time. That sucks. And it took out two of the drone ship's engines. Well, yeah, I would imagine something that large coming in at that speed, that's gonna do some damage, man. That's crazy. What do we need the nickel ore for? That was for the prawn suit jump upgrade, I think. Prawn suit. Oh, yeah, but I don't have crystalline sulfur. I have no idea how to make it. probably going to be something that I have to get from even further down in the depths. Probably going to be like 1,000 meters plus, I bet. Need to find the last mod station fragment. That was that was my biggest issue with this, Bjornolf. But once I got that bad boy, like, it unlocked the world for me because I already had everything else. Release the footage as long as the cameras weren't destroyed. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Still, the tandem landing, like the dual rockets landing side by side, like that was absolutely unreal to watch. Like, it looked fake. It looked like a movie. It was crazy. I really need to go to the bathroom. And let's see. Let's get rubies out. That. I've got tons of ion cubes, because now I've got another one in there, too. We've got that. I'm going to throw the nickel in here, because I'm probably not going to use that. We've got those, so we're okay there. I've got the extra food and water inside the thing. We'll load up on marble melon. That's okay. That doesn't have any extra slots, so I'm going to put the extra titanium in the nudes, or not in the nudes, because we don't have room for that. Okay. So it's going in there. That works. I think I'm probably just going to call it here because I really need to go to the bathroom. It's 4 minutes from ending time anyway. And I hurt a lot. So I think I'm probably going to take some Advil, which will hopefully help with the headache as well. So let me go ahead and save. And then tomorrow we will go back. We'll use that purple tablet, unlock the thing, get the data bank, which hopefully will give us more information, and then somebody's going to yell at me that I need to go pick up a data pad that I missed somewhere. That is probably going to give us even more direction. So let's save. Quit. Yes. And back to our... our calm, relaxing, breathing music. That is Subnautica. So, thank you guys so much for hanging out for some Sloth Nautica. This was... Day 7, I believe, day 6 or 7 that we've played this. So, I mean, we're making progress, which is good. Like, there was a while there where we weren't making any progress because I couldn't find the multipurpose room or the modification station. But GG's, we're good now. We just got to make sure that we keep rolling the story and keep moving along and scanning the shit out of everything. This game is fantastic. Thank you guys for hanging out. Thank you for the follows, the hosts. The new and returning subs, that huge bit bomb from Spikittles. Support tonight has been absolutely amazing. It's nice to see the follow count actually going up again. For a while there, it was just going down, which didn't bother me too much. It was just kind of weird because, like, viewer numbers were still stable. So I'm gonna head off, guys. I'm gonna see if I can't go find somebody to host. Take care of yourselves. Have a fantastic evening. Have a great Thursday. And I, wow, yeah, because it's Wednesday now, isn't it? It's hump day. All right, I will see you guys tomorrow night. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.